The questions of Todeye Manava Puche. For one in whom sensual desires do not dwell, said the Venerable Todeye, in whom craving is not found, and who has crossed over the perplexity of what sort of his emancipation. For one in whom sensual desires do not dwell, Todeye, said the Blessed One, in whom craving is not found, and who has crossed over perplexity, there is no further emancipation for him. Is he without desire or does he have desire? Does he possess wisdom or just wise manner? So that I can understand, O Sakka, explain the Muni to me, O Universal Eye. He is without desire, he does not have desire. He possesses wisdom, not just a wise manner. Understand the Muni thus, Todeye, as one owning nothing, unattached to sensual pleasures and existence.